ship was sailing through a tempest of fear. There was laughing and explosions galore.